Yeah, how many times you replay that Villanova game?
Never watch the game.
Never?
Never. And the only reason I've seen the last play over again is, you know, the only channel on my TV, I think, is ESPN. And the Golf Channel, it doesn't seem to find any other channels. But one day I was watching it, and they replayed the thing, and I couldn't get up and cut the sucker off fast enough. But they replayed just the last play. But I have not watched any of the entire game. I saw that last play when they were recreating it, and Chris made it in the gym about 8 out of 10 times when they were trying to recreate it. So, as a matter of fact, and then he comes and sits behind our bench in the regional last weekend.
That's mean-spirited.
No, he's basically the brother to Nate Britt, and lived with him for a long time. So he's a great young man, and I was happy for him, but I was really, really killed for my team, sad, and all those things, just destroyed for a long time. But you know, it's what college basketball is. It's what any athletics
crazy.
Is. I mean, you know, it's just crazy down then. You can have the weirdest play. I mean, I've never seen anything like the Super Bowl a couple of years ago when they had the interception on the last play. I've never seen anything like that. But there's a lot of weird things that go on, and you got to play until it's 0-0-0.
The Dan Patrick Show, weekday mornings on Audience.